This year I'm most excited for prom.
I'm excited to graduate.
For homecoming week, because it really brings the Redwood community together, and that's something really cool to see.
And to meet new people and see what the year has.
To explore my personality.
Sports, I guess.
For taking all my new classes and just getting to know new people.
I'm excited for baseball season.
For this giant freshman class, but more importantly, this rockin' senior class. 2016, let's go.
Well, this year I'm very excited to kind of, first of all, explore all the new topics in my classes and make some new friends.
All the new Link Crew events we have going on every Friday this year.
I'm excited to be in Maestro.
Get to meet new people and do new classes and put myself out there.
For a new school year at Redwood and meeting a lot of new people.
Welcoming 503 new giants to our community.
For my new classes and everybody I get to meet in them.
Going to PE every day and rocking out.
Good to meet a lot of new people and get to know my teachers.
To be a junior this year and be part of the Redwood Bark.
To be an upperclassman and take my film appreciation class.
This semester I have chemistry and I like chemistry. And I'm looking forward to taking chemistry.
I'm excited about that house system at Redwood High School.
I'm really excited this year that the largest student body at Redwood High School in 40 years is going to make Redwood even better than it's always been.
Hey Eli, what are you excited for this year?
I'm excited for cross country and doing as many races as possible.
All right, yeah.
Awesome.
Woo!
What are you excited for, Cam?
I'm really excited for drama and all the drama performances.
Yeah! Hey Kenny, what are we excited for? 3, 2, 1, waffles!
I love waffles.
Waffles!
Thanks, you guys.
Hi, I'm Kendra.
And I'm Jamie.
And this is Season 5, Episode 2 of Redwood TV.
And we're excited to bring you a great new season.
For all of you people who are either in a club or want to start a new one, make sure you get the forms online and turn them in. If you have a new club, you'll have to bring a representative to room 2020, Thursday morning at 7:30 to get it approved by ASB.
And for those of you that have gotten your club approved, Club Day is on September 16th and 17th, so make sure you sign up so you can get a table.
Now, let's meet our ASB officers.
Hey, I'm Julia Ritchie. I'm a junior here at Redwood. I'm your ASB secretary. My favorite color is yellow, and I can lick my elbow.
Hi, I'm Kendra. I'm a senior and your ASB vice president. I'm a Libra, and I enjoy long walks on the beach, making cereal without milk, and watching my cats.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm Nathan Warwick, your ASB treasurer. What do I like to do? Well, I play FIFA. Cook beautifully for my ASB officers, and can do whatever you want with finances. If you want to see me, fill out a scholarship report.
Hi, I'm Adelaide Shunk. I'm a senior. I'm your ASB president. I play volleyball. I just got chickens, and I love sushi.
What's up, Redwood Giants? I'm John Van Leer, your new ASB animal trainer. I love long hikes through the mountains, and I also love Dove Men Plus Care, shampoo and body wash. I apply it to my body every single morning, and it smells great. This week, it's going to be very sunny and cooler towards the end of the week. But most of all, it's going to be hot. You're welcome. Have a great week, Redwood Giants.
Thanks, John. Hey, to all the freshmen out there, don't forget that this week is elections, so go to votingforschool.com to pick your favorite candidate.
And don't forget that you can buy stuff at the student store on the first and third Friday of every month. Now let's check out what this stuff is.
You can buy vintage baseball tees, regular tees, pajama pants, gray hoodies, black sweatshirts, white jackets, hats, glasses, a smart wallet, a car sticker, water bottles, a license for your mom's Honda Civic, a bag to hold all of your new gear, a foam finger, a frisbee. And if you buy all of this now, you can get a free Jamie. Offer expires in 5 seconds.
Hi, I'm James from Redwood Soccer, and if you're interested in playing soccer, come to the weight room today at 4.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
And I'm Jason.
And we're captains of the Redwood Slam poetry team. Watch out, because auditions are this October, so you better start writing.
Auditions will start Thursday, October 8th and continue through subsequent lunches as needed. They'll be in the Little Theater.
Today we want to give you a few tips about writing your slam poem.
First off, keep it original. We don't want to hear anybody else's work, only your ideas in writing.
Second of all, we suggest you listen to some slam poets. My personal favorites are Watsky and Andrea Gibson.
And I would recommend Saul Williams, Taylor Molly, and Honest Mojgani.
Things we warn against. No diary entry poetry. We can't say it enough. Connect your poems to a greater idea or issue.
Also, watch out for cliches. Poetry is full of them. We would rather not hear about how you rose like a phoenix or about how beauty is only skin deep.
Lastly, be confident. We want to hear what you can do, so don't let the nerves get you down.
We know all of you guys have great things to say, and we're super excited to hear.
Much love, Slammers.
Peace.
Redwood Hockey Club!
Fridays at lunch!
It's gonna be a great time!
I'm in!
And you should be too!
Hey, new freshmen and transfer students. Don't forget that this September 15th at Tuesday at lunch to meet with your link crew leader in your designated rooms.
These rooms will be posted in front of the library, vending machine, and Little Theater. So grab your lunch and go find out about school activities and get a free cookie.
Then let's go and check out the new Giants staff.
Hi, my name is Jen Kennybaum. I'm located down near the counseling office. I'm the new wellness coordinator here at Redwood High School. We'll be coming to tell you more information about what exactly the Wellness Center is. But a fun fact about me is I have run 5 marathons. My very first one was in Hawaii.
Hi guys, I'm Mary Palisol. I'm new here at Redwood High School. I'm teaching English. I just moved out here from Boston and I'm very excited to be part of the Redwood community.
Hi, my name is Amai Papito. I am a Spanish teacher. I teach Spanish 3-4 this year. I love Redwood High School.
Hi, I'm Natasha Crick. I teach math and I'm teaching algebra and geometry. I am from South Africa originally, and most recently I was teaching at White Hill Middle School.
Hey Redwood, my name is Ryan Lloyd. I teach PE in academic workshop, and this is my 8th year teaching, and I'm excited to be here.
Hi, I'm Sean Terheiden. I'm the new resource teacher here at Redwood High School. I'm super happy to be here. I've been in California for about 3 years. Prior to that, I lived a couple years in Hawaii, and I'm originally from the East Coast, Miami, Florida.
Hey, my name is Ms. Tafoya, and you can find me in the counseling office. I am super excited to be here and super excited to now be a Giant. I'm always in the counseling office, so if you ever need help or need some support, come see me. If you have a few extra minutes, come stop by my office to introduce yourself, or if you're visiting your counselor, make sure you say hi. I'm super excited to be a Giant, and if you need anything, just come see me. Thanks.
I'm Norm Milstein. I'm covering a long term for Mr. Brody. A couple things about him. Well, first, I like Mr. Brody, so that part's not so good because I wish you were here. But I love algebra. That's true. And language. I'm big into language. So and music and things like that. But I'm excited about the school. It's an amazing, intense, but a very positive place. It's quite a school.
Hey Redwood, I'm Catherine Giraldini. I'm new in the English department. I'm a Redwood graduate, so I'm super stoked to be here and to be a Giant again.
So I'm Miss Morrow. I teach math here at Redwood High School. I teach geometry and statistics, and I am originally from San Diego, California, and I moved up here when I decided to attend UC Davis when I was an undergrad. So everyone should go to UC Davis, go Aggies.
My name is Mrs. Pirani, and I teach freshman science and physics here. And before I came here, I taught at Del Mar, so I've taught about 500 of the students that are at Redwood now.
My name is Ms. Kornfeld, and I am teaching social studies. So I'm teaching government and world culture social issues. And an interesting fact about myself is that I am a Redwood alumni.
I'm Douglas Damrow. I teach art here at Redwood High School, and I come from Seattle.
Thank you, teachers, and welcome to Redwood.
I hope you all have a great week and stay hydrated.
And don't forget, I'm Kendra.
And I'm Jamie.
And this is Redwood TV.
What a lovely evening, Adelaide.
It's pretty outside.
It's very pretty. You can see the water. It's low tide.
Wow.
I have a band called High Tide.
Oh, really?
Yes, we practice frequently.
Oh, who's in your band?
Well, it's me and and a couple of my buddies, you know?
Your buddies, yeah.
My buddies.
What do you play?
I play the drum kit.
Oh.
How's volleyball going?
It's going well, you know? We just are kicking up our season.
That's excellent. When's your first home game?
September, I believe the 16th, against San Marin.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I hope that's a very happy game for very fair, competitive spirit. My egg is pretty hard.
Oh, well, there you go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Yolk is spilling everywhere.
Don't get it on
this
the butter.
This is a catastrophe.
No, don't get it on the
Not
butter.
Not on the butter. Stay away. Oh, gosh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Things went south. This is awkward.
Oh, yes.